Eyes on the target in the atrium. Everyone get into position.
It was foolish of you to come here.
You!
Put that down!
Key first. Locked. Looks like I'll need to go through the exit.
She'll be around here.
Target here!
Oh, man!
Drop your weapon.
You're him, aren't you? You're the one that took down Sean. You'll suffer for dishonoring him.
He's here!
There! Downstairs! Your time is up. Holy shit! Damn, he's on fire!
Locked. Looks like I'll need to go through the exhibition.
Crush him.
Stop this meaningless crusade here. Kuroki has long since abandoned this life of violence and bloodshed. Turn around and leave now.
Nobody outruns their past. Not even her.
Wrong. She left this path and you won't pull her back in.
What are you doing here?
Believed that if we took the time to stand outside in the rain, it would cleanse us both physically and spiritually.
Water has the power to finally set us free. It represents birth and the cleansing of a darkened soul. Water is the key to being reborn.
It is considered redemptive in nature.
Darkness itself, we must first embrace it, or the shadows of the past consume us whole.
The mind is like an iceberg. It floats with 1/7 of its bulk above water.
Our consciousness is merely the tip of the iceberg.
We must dive beneath the waters to explore the subconscious, to face the past.
I do not want to fight you. That feeling of vengeance, it will not cease here. They speak from experience. Now leave, or be forced to.
Huh! 100 ways.